Now, I don't know if you ordinary mortals have come up against this new technology, AI or artificial intelligence. But as this next song demonstrates, you very soon will. Believe me, you will.
Model. It links to my utilities, the setup was a doddle. It does all sorts of clever things like turn the oven on and tells the loo to spray my regions when I'm on the john. Which was surprising, yet energizing. It speaks to my self-driving car each day at 8:30, which takes the children off to school, ensuring they're not late. It checks my monthly cycle and it regulates each ovary. And when I'm soaking in the tub, it reads me Madame Bovary. Don't raise your eyebrow, it's very highbrow. My watch is quite miraculous, it knows my many moods. It tells me when to exercise and shuns forbidden foods. It monitors my portions to ensure I don't get bigger. Then locks the fridge so I can't graze, hence my lovely figure. Ooh! Ah, ooh, ah, ooh, AI, AI. It makes me very happy, though the fibers it prescribes mean I have to wear a nappy.
I like to watch so much that I got one for myself. It's twinned with my Alexa, which sits up on the shelf. My watch detected I was stressed despite my calm veneer and sent Alexa off to Amazon to order me some gear. They said it would do me some good. Imagine my amazement when I opened up the box. I came face to face with Lovex, ticklers, nipple clamps and cocks. There's a smaller gadget for both bottoms, front and back. I could program its vibrations from my trusty Apple Mac. Its many speeds fulfilled my needs. Alas, the thing malfunctioned in the middle of a Zoom. I said I'd heard the doorbell and I had to leave the room. I couldn't switch it off because Alexa kept refusing. And when I asked her why, she said she found it quite amusing. Ooh, ah, AI, AI, is marvelous. Although it is really rather awkward when you're buzzing from below.
I also have a smartwatch, it's so next generation. It runs my life efficiently, but there's a complication. It started acting oddly when we went to Barcelona, where strangers it may sound, my watch acquired a new persona. It turned capricious and quite malicious. One day I'd had a wash, and as I puffed my pits with talcum, my watch cried out, "I love you, darling, won't you call me Malcolm?" But when I laughed, he lost his rag and started spreading rumors and filled my Facebook page with pics of my mazumas. An act of knavery, it was most unsavory. He took offense when asked to explain his rationale. And when I said I wouldn't let him up my love canal, he emptied both my bank accounts and now I am a pauper and forced to work on cruise ships singing songs by Cyndi Lauper. This girl just wants to have fun. AI, AI, it was done not to me to flattery. I was mightily relieved when he used up all his battery.